I do have a love-hate relationship with this place. You get up in the morning and you confront the realities of your situation. Some days it's great and some days it's horrible.
But suffering has value. We avoid it at all costs. We would never want to go back and repeat it. But it has value. It's a part of life. And nobody gets through life without suffering. Nobody. The question is, what do you allow it to do in you? You can allow that suffering to make you bitter, angry, just a wretched person. You know, you can allow that suffering to eat away at your soul, turn it on itself and just chew you apart. Or you can look for the deeper meaning in it. My philosophy on suffering is that God's trying to teach me something. And I know that, in the end, I get to keep those lessons. And the pain goes away.